All change at Carrefour, Europe's largest retailer. Out goes Lars Olofsson, who failed to revive the French group's ailing hypermarkets and presided over a series of profit warnings and saw its shares fall 43% in a year. In comes retail veteran Georges Plassat, which seems to imply that Carrefour's key shareholders are not planning to break it up and sell off the faster-growing emerging market businesses.